Hello students, in this video I will explain how to write down the IUPAC names of the coordination compounds. There are three categories of coordination compound: cationic complexes, anionic complexes and the neutral complexes. So in this video I will explain about the cationic complexes. Whenever you write the complex name, we should always write down the cation first and then the anion. Okay, now I have given here they are the cationic complexes. What do you mean by cationic complexes? Cationic complexes are those complexes wherein the coordination entity is a positive charged. Okay, now see here, in this case there are two part, positive part and the negative part. Therefore, whenever the coordination sphere comes first, it is known as the cationic complex. In such cases, counter ion is an anion. Here Cl is a counter ion, Cl minus. First identify the center metal atom. It is a chromium here. Then we have got NH3. NH3 is a ligand. It is known as the amine ligand. Correct? It is the amine ligand. Clear? Then H2O. This is called as what? This is known as the aqua ligand. Correct? Aqua ligand. Cr is known as the chromium. Cr called as the chromium. First, you have to name the coordination sphere. So, this is our coordination sphere. Clear? Now, we have got the oxidation number chromium. We need to be calculated. Let it be X for chromium. Plus 3 into what is the oxidation state of the ammonia? We don't have any charge, so it is a neutral, 0, 3 into 0. Plus, water, 3 into 0, water is a neutral. Plus, we have got 3, then chlorides are negatively charged, minus 1, 3 into minus 1. Total charge on the complex should be 0. If it is a cation, anion together, total charge should be equal to 0. Therefore, X is equal to get the plus 3 charge. Okay, now we have got here Cl. This Cl is not a ligand. This is a counter ion. This is a counter ion. And this should not be called as the chlorido. Chlorido is a ligand, but this is a counter ion. This should be called as the chloride, the normal name. Okay, first you name the ligands. First you have to name the ligands. Then followed by the metal present. Followed by the metal present. Then write down the oxidation number of the metal in terms of Roman numbers and ending with the counter ions. Ending with the counter ion. This is the case of cationic complexes. So, what are the ligands present? There are two ligands present, amine and aqua. We have to go for alphabetical order. In both the cases, A starts. Okay. Then look for the next letter, amine M. Aqua, Q is there, right? So we have got M, N, O, P, Q. Which comes first? M comes first, then comes Q. So it start with the amine. How many amine groups are there? 3. So it should be called as the triamine. This is the triamine. Next ligand is aqua. Triaqua. It is known as the triaqua. Then the metal, that is a chromium, is a chromium. And within brackets write down the oxidation number of the chromium, that is a Roman number 3 now. And the last part will be counter ion, and the counter ion is just chloride. Don't give any prefixes to the chloride. Looks like there are 3 chloride, so don't call it trichloride. Simply you end with the chloride. Okay. The prefixes di, tri, tetra should be given only to the ligands, not to the counter ions. So this is the name. Remember, ligand first, metal, followed by oxidation number, then at the end counter ion. Clear? So this should be applied for all the cationic complexes. Let us move on to the next example. Identify the metal atom, cobalt. So, CO is a cobalt here. CO is a cobalt. Okay. Then we have got Cl acting as a ligand within the square bracket. So this should be called as the chlorido, chlorido ligand, and charge is minus one. What does En stand for? En stand for ethane 1,2 diamine. Structure is CH2NH2. Ethane, two carbon atom. Ethane 1,2 diamine. Okay. So it is a didentate ligand. Nitrogen atom donates pair of electron, but it is twice. Then again we have got Cl acting as the counter ion. This is the counter ion now. So when this is the counter ion, this be called as the chloride. Okay. First ligand, chlorido, start with the C. Remember, chlorido start with the C. Then ethane 1,2, E start with the E. So alphabetical order. So how many chlorides are there? Two. Dichlorido. This is the dichlorido, right? Dichlorido. Next ligand is the En. Okay. En, twice it is there, like di, ethane, 1,2 diamine, correct? 1,2 diamine. This is the ligand, ethane 1,2. Now, here we have got di in the ligand itself. So, I should not write di here. Okay. Whenever such cases arise, di should not repeat. Or, if there is a tri also, should not repeat. So, you would go for one more naming, prefixes. For 2, you have to make use of bis. For 3, you have to make use of tris. Okay. And you have to make use of tetrakis. Tetrakis. For 4. Okay. Clear? So, this is meant only for the didentate ligand or the polydentate ligand. Other for unidentate ligand, we can make use of di, tri, tetra. So, you have to make use of bis. Bis. Then you have to make it the within brackets write down ethane 1,2-diamine. Ethane 1,2-diamine. Okay. So I'll write down the remaining part. Next line. Then we have got cobalt. Followed by cobalt. Oxidation number will calculate at the end, ending with the chloride. So we'll calculate now oxidation number. Let it be x power cobalt plus 2 into charge on Cl. Cl minus, no, minus 1. Plus 2 into. En is a neutral ligand. No charge. 0. Again, chloride is a counter ion. Should be minus 1. Is equal to 0. So, x is equal to get here the plus 3. So, Roman number 3 here. Clear? Right? We'll move on to next example. Again, we have got cobalt. Okay? CO stand for the cobalt. We have got cobalt. Then NH3 stand for amine. NH3 stand for the amine. CO3, what is CO3? CO3 2 minus carbonate radical. So ends with the carbonato. Remember carbonato. And Cl is a counter ion. It ends with the chloride in general, common. Okay. First let us calculate X value, oxidation number. X plus 5 into ammonia is a neutral. Amine is a neutral plus. One carbonate is there. In one carbonate, charge is minus 2. And we have got chloride outside, minus 1 charge. Total is 0. So, x is equal to plus 3. So, amine A, carbonato C, alphabetical order. So, penta amine, carbonato, then metal, cobalt, within brackets, Roman number 3, ending with the chloride, right? Simple? Yeah. Next one, we have got cobalt here, Then you have got amine, And this is a counter ion ending with the chloride. First, calculate X value, X plus 6 into ammonia, the neutral, plus 3 into chlorides are minus 1 charge, total is 0. X is equal to 3. So only one type of ligand. Hexa. 6, no, hexa. Amine. Remember, student, amine double M comes. Hexa amine. Then cobalt. Within brackets, Roman number 3. And ending with the just chloride here. Right? Clear? Next example. We have got cobalt. CO. Cobalt it is. Then we have got amine. Amine. 5 times. Then we have got chlorido as the ligand, chlorido. Okay, chlorido. and this should be called as the chloride. This is the counter ion, chloride, correct? First calculate x value, x plus 5 into ammonia neutral 0. Then we have got chlorido, charge is minus 1, plus 2 into again chloride, chloride charge is minus 1, total is equal to 0. Again cobalt is in the plus 3 state, okay? Amine A, chlorido C. So start with the pentaamine, chlorido, pentaamine chlorido. After ligand, metal cobalt, Roman number 3, ending with the chloride, right? In this case, platinum is the center metal atom. Then you have got amine, followed by chlorido. Then you have got CH3NH2. This is the organic group. We call it as the methylamine in general. Common name is the methylamine. In methylamine, nitrogen contains lone pair, donates. So nitrogen donor atom. That's why they wrote nitrogen first. Okay. So donor atom is written first. If it is a bulky molecule, we write it the first donor atom. Contains lone pair. So we have to write down the IUPAC name of the methylamine. What is the IUPAC methylamine? This is known as the methanamine. Methane, one carbon atom, methanamine. So methanamine. So we have got next one is the methanamine. Okay, methanamine. And outside the square bracket, what we have got? Counter ion. So common name. Okay, ending with chloride. Amine A. Chlorido C. Methanamine M. Alphabetical order. Amine. How many times amine? 2 times. So it is a diamine. Right? Diamine. Then chlorido. Then methanamine. Organic group. Okay, methanamine. Put within brackets. Methanamine. Then we have got central metal atom, right? Platinum. I'll write it down. Should be continuous name. Platinum. We'll calculate oxygen number later. Ending with the chloride. And there is no space between the letters here. Okay. So platinum, let it be X. Plus 2 into amine 0. Then chlorido minus 1 charge. Plus methanamine is a neutral molecule. 0 charge. Again chloride is there. Minus 1 charge. Total is equal to 0. So you'll get it X is equal to plus 2 charge. So Roman number 2 here, right? Question number 7. TI stand for titanium. Okay. And H2O is a ligand. It is called as the aqua. That's it. Okay. Counter ion is not there. Only the cation is present. So first start with the ligand. How many times? 6 times. Hexa. Aqua, hexa aqua, titanium, okay, within brackets Roman number, we'll calculate. Let it be X for titanium, oxidation number, plus 6 into, water is a neutral, right, no charge, 0, and total charge on this complex given is plus 3 charge, therefore X is equal to 3. X is equal to 3, therefore Roman number 3, right? Question number 8. In the under 8, there are two examples given. Okay? Change is a, there is a NO2 group here and a ONO group. Okay? Molecular formula is same, but ligating atoms are different. Here, ligating atom is nitrogen atom. That's why they wrote nitrogen first. Here, ligating atom is oxygen atom. That's why they wrote O first. Molecular formula is same. So what are they actually? NO2 minus is actually nitrito. It is a nitrito. Nitrito. It can be nitrito capital N or nitrito capital O. If nitrogen is a donor atom, nitrito N. If oxygen is a donor atom, nitrito O. Clear? So actually they are ambidentate ligands. Remember this. Right? So we have got amine. Then we have got chlorido. Next one is the nitrito. either nitritoin or nitrito. Then this is the counter ion, the common name like chloride. Now we'll calculate oxidation number of cobalt. Let it be X plus 4 into amine is neutral plus. Now we have got chlorido, minus 1 charge. Next we have got nitrito. Nitrito, see here, we say minus. Minus means NO2, minus 1 it is. So again minus 1. Chlorido is there again. Chlorido, minus 1 charge. Total charge is equal to 0 here, right? So X is equal to plus 3. So first ligand, which ligand first? Amine. How many times? 4 times. Tetra. Correct? Tetra. Amine. Tetra amine. Next one, chlorido. We are going for alphabetic order, chlorido. Then comes nitrito. Then comes nitrito. Nitrogen they are given in the beginning. Nitrito N hyphen N. Then hyphen dash. Cobalt. Cobalt. Roman number is 3, right? And ending with the chloride. Ending with the chloride. This is the name, right? Other one will be the similar one, but it is a nitrito O. So let me write the name again. Tetra. This is a tetra. Amine. Tetra amine. Chlorido. Tetra amine chlorido. Then nitrito. Nitrito. Which one is a donor atom? Oxygen. Nitrito O dash. Cobalt. Cobalt. Roman number 3 and ending with the chloride. Ending with the chloride. Right? Clear? Yeah. Ninth one. Mn stand for manganese. Mn stand for manganese. Manganese. Right? So, then you have got aqua. How many times aqua? 6 times. Only one type of ligand. So, hexa. Hexa. Aqua. Manganese. Manganese. Okay? And within brackets, the Roman number comes. Let us calculate now the oxidation number. Let it be X for manganese plus 6 into water is a neutral ligand, right? 0. Total charge is given because cation is present, plus 2. Therefore, X is equal to 2 here. So, Roman number 2 it should be, correct? Roman number 2. Clear? Right? 10th one, Ni stand for nickel. Nickel is a central atom, nickel. Okay. Then we have got amine as the ligand, amine. Then this is a counter ion ending with the chloride. Okay, ending with the chloride. First, let me calculate the oxidation number. Let it be X. Plus 6 into amine is a neutral ligand. Plus 2 into chlorides are charged, minus 1. Total is 0. Therefore, X is equal to plus 2 charge here. Correct? So, ligands first. Only one type of ligand is a hexa amine. Hexa amine. Nickel. Hexa amine nickel. Within brackets, Roman number 2. Ending with the chloride. Wash right down chloride. Is it dichloride? No. Whenever numbers are there for the counter ion, don't put the numbers. Simply write the name of that counter ion. So, it is a chloride. It is a chloride, right? So, here the central metal atom is the cobalt, as usual. What does En stand for? En stand for ethane, 1,2-diamine, right? 1,2-diamine it is, right? 1,2-diamine. And it is a neutral ligand. It is a neutral ligand, right? So, first name the ligand. How many times? 3 times. Should I write tri it is? No, I should not write tri. Don't make use of the normal prefixes like tri here. Wherever there are di, tri and repeating, okay, they should not repeat. Di, tri should not repeat. So go for the different type of the prefixes. For 2, already mentioned, it is a bis. 3 should be called as the tris. Okay, so 3 times this ligand, so I should call as tris. This is known as the tris. Tris, then ethane, ethane. 1,2-diamine. Ethane 1,2-diamine. And put this within brackets. Then we have got cobalt. We have got cobalt. Calculate oxidation number cobalt. Okay. Let it be X for cobalt. Plus 3 into En is a neutral ligand 0. total charge on the cationic complex is given, okay, plus 3. So they are given only the entity here. So x is equal to 3. Therefore, I should write down Roman number 3 here, right? 12th one, cobalt is a center metal atom. So here it is a NH2, CH2, CH2, NH2. What is this? This is simply, it is a EN, ethane 1 comma diamine. But repeat how many times? 3 times. Okay. So I'll write like CO, EN thrice, EN thrice. Then outside the square bracket, we have got twice. Then sulfate SO4 thrice. So first I'll calculate the oxidation number of the cobalt. Okay. Let it X bar cobalt plus 3 into EN is 0 charge. Okay. This will repeat 2 times coordination sphere plus sulfate 3 times. What is the sulfate charge? Sulfate is the SO4 2 minus. This is a sulfate counter ion outside the square bracket minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, 3 into 0, 0. So 2x minus 6 is equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to 3 will get. Okay. Now, outside the square bracket, there is something in two numbers. I should not call it di. Three number is there. I should not call it tri. Outside the square bracket, numbers are not mentioned. How many times getting repeated? Okay. But the number should be mentioned for the ligand. See, I repeat how many times? 3 times. So, it is ethane 1 comma diamine. Di comes in the ligand name itself. So, this should be called as the not a tri, but tris. So, this is a tris. Okay, tris. Ethane, tris, ethane, 1,2, diamine, 1,2, diamine, 1,2, diamine, only one ligand is there, correct? Then comes cobalt, cobalt, oxidation number of cobalt is 3, therefore Roman number 3, ending with sulfate, the sulfate is the counter ion, so ending with the sulfate, okay, ending with the sulfate, right, clear? And the last one we have got now. So we have a cobalt as the center metal atom, cobalt. Then amine is the ligand here, amine is the ligand. Then aqua is the ligand here. Then we have got chlorido as the ligand, chlorido as the ligand. Then we have got outside the square bracket, chloride as the counter ion. Outside the square bracket, chloride. First calculate oxidation number of cobalt, let it be X, plus 4 into amine is the neutral 0, plus water only once, so neutral 0. Chlorido charge is minus 1. Then outside the square bracket 2 chloride. 2 into chloride charge is same as that of the chlorido minus 1. Total should be equal to 0 because cation anion both are there. Therefore, X is equal to plus 3 we get here. Clear? So according to alphabetical order, the ligands amine. Okay. Go for the second letter M, Q, then C. Therefore, amine how many times? 4 times. Tetra. So this is a tetra amine. Tetra amine. Then aqua. Tetra amine aqua. Then Cl. Chlorido. So we wrote according to the alphabetical order. Chlorido. After ligand, there comes central metal atom. Cobalt. Cobalt. Within brackets, Roman number 3. Oxidation number. And ending with the chloride, simply chloride, not dichloride, just chloride. Clear? So, I explained here in this video to write down the IUPAC names of the cationic complexes. Cationic complexes is one where coordination entity is a positive part which comes first, then the counter ion which is the anion. Clear? In the next video, I'll explain how to write down the names of neutral complexes and anionic complexes. Thank you for watching.